Hello vapers, this is Mang from your mama's favorite vape shop out here in Elk Grove. Today I have a juice review for you guys. It is going to be on Boogie Monster's Big Ghost. Okay? So Big Ghost comes in at 30 and 120 milliliter. As you can tell by the bottle, it is a clear brown glass bottle. On the label you have your standard warning and ingredient label. Here's your nicotine information. Your mascot is right here. A big green ghost, looks super cool behind the background, and Boogie Monster right on the side. That's the name of the brand. Now Boogie Monsters is a peach and berries mix, and that sounds like a smoothie to me, and I think it's gonna be delicious because I love smoothies. So let's go outside and have a try. So we're out here, I got my mod, I got Big Ghost in my tank, and I'm gonna try it out for you guys, okay?
Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh wow.
Oh yeah. Let me get back in and I'll tell you guys what it's
so
like.
So we just went outside to test this flavor and let me tell you what Big Ghost is all about. It really does feel like you're drinking a smoothie. The peach and berries mix follow you throughout your inhale and your exhale. On the exhale is when you get the most amount of flavor, but it's not overpowering, okay? It's smooth, it is creamy, and it is sweet, right? I would recommend Big Ghost to any and all vapors who love fruit flavors. Cream, something that's smooth, okay? We got 8 locations if you guys want to check out this flavor. We got one in South Sacramento, Carmichael, Midtown, Roseville, Oak Grove, Stockton off of Thornton Road, Modesto, and the Moreno Valley. If you guys have any questions about our products, you guys can visit us at www.yomamasfavoritevapeshop.com. Vape on, and I hope to see you guys in the stores.